Let's go. Let's go outside.
XQC's body looks like that alien in Men in Black. You know what I'm talking about? I'm gonna find a Men in Black little alien. Yep, there he is, right here, this little guy. You wanna see him? Bam, right there, top left. XQC.
What the hell?
Oh my god, they're here, bro. They're fucking here, dog. Oh, shit. What the fuck? Oh! Oh! Whoa! 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 Come on, Buster. Come on, Playboy. Come on, my man. That's just crazy, man.
Yeah, that's jacked up.
That's jacked up, player. Come on, man. Come on, bro. Oh, man. Now, you is just wilding out right now, man. You know that was unnecessary now. Huh? You can't be doing that, man.
When I go through doors, because look. Okay, so I'm going to try. Look. Okay, so... When you open a door, it takes time to shoot. You see what I'm saying? If you just go like that, you can just swap and shoot. And not to mention, like, say you're running and you go through a door, you'll start walking slower, right? But if you swap weapons, you don't lose any speed. See what I'm saying? See? That's why I swap.
¡Ese ninja que le estaba disparando! ¡Oh! ¡Ninja me mata! ¡Ninja me mata!
Yo, yo, keep it up. Is it this guy? It's this guy. PLP. Alright. Punk. Did he hear me? He had to have seen it. He's looking through it right now, and I think he sees me. I think he sees me break it through the wall. And then he edits down, opens up, and starts shooting at the ceiling. He must have saw, like, the break animation.
for people to be posting, like, I, Parallax is someone I muted in a heartbeat. I don't think I've ever seen him say a positive thing ever. And I just had to mute him. Like, nice dude, but man, it's incredible how much he just spews out of bad stuff when they're doing a lot, like, very, very good things. People are so quick to hate on something and then plug their creator code next because they're making money off the creator code. Swaglord, thank you. No other developer does that.
Traumatized, thank you. Like, what I don't like about the game lately,
I do too.
But I
100% post about, like the lag. I posted the video of the lag thing happening, right?
Yeah.
But for me to go and be upset that there's a $1 million open tournament, everyone gets tilted at it. You get tilted at it. Not every pro player is going to qualify. There's RNG. It's a battle royale. You deal with it. Not every fight's going to be a one-on-one where you both get to go countdown on three. Like, that's the thing.
Oh my god, this epic and legendary shotgun doesn't have a plot.
It's the same as the heavy.
Deux, hein.
GG.
Bah, GG, les gars.
Oh, 26 kites, 12 vic. Eh, on a. Oh, attends, mais on a fait un world record. Hein. Hop, j'imprime écran, tout ça. World record, les gars.
38, on a. 38, 48, 48 plus 9, 57. Et t'es combien, toi, Doc?
6, je crois. Ouais, 6, mais tu peux multiplier par 3.
63. 63, on a.
63 kills. Eh, moi, je propose un truc. C'est trop bien comme gage. Vato doit tweeter un screen. Je vais t'envoyer le screen là. J'ai pris un screen sur le score en mode putain, trop fier. J'ai le nouveau world record. Mais c'est sale parce que, genre, toi, tu n'es pas normalement troll sur ça, tu vois. En mode putain, trop bien, oh, le world record avec les mates. Et en plus, il y a Douag, tu sais. Genre, en plus, j'ai 6 kills donc ça paraît cohérent. 6 kills, tu sais. En mode j'ai un peu aidé. Oh mec, t'es obligé de tout. Eh, vous jouez le jeu sur le chat, hein, balancez app. Comme ça, il s'affiche un peu. Putain, c'est bien.
No, I do no, but like for real though, I think that Porta Riffs should have like a 5 second activation timer at least. And I think grapplers should have a weapon delay timer up on these.
All of them all, man.
Are you joining FaZe or not?
I cannot confirm nor deny about FaZe, man.
Are you joining TSM?
I love TSM. I love Hamlin, Daquan. The best player in the world?
You.
God, probably, if he could play.
You.
There's no, in my opinion, in Battle Royales is different than like a certain game like Halo or Call of Duty or something like that, because there's building, there's shooting, there's game, you know, there's decision making, there's competitive play, there's so many different ways. Sniping, I mean.
If God would play, then you're after you're your God. After you're playing skin, get onto the Skull Trooper.
I'm gonna rock no skin after this game.
Yeah. Be the next team stepping over. Oh no, be God. God.
What PC do you use for, bro, if we could just, like, see people before we fight them, you know.
I'll tell you right now, I wish we had those I wish we could play in something like the a lot of people have been telling me about these ranked playlists that they want and stuff, and for a long time, I've kind of been, like, against it, because I see what Epic's doing by keeping everybody in the same playlist, same lobbies. You know, everybody in the same pot. I get it. I see it. I see what that's all about. But now, bro, after playing that for 12 hours, I don't want to play this like this. I don't want to do this. This sucks. It's fucking slow. Everybody sucks. They're all a bunch of Pop-Tarts. Nobody's about it.